I came home late that night, much later than I should have. We had a new case that was taking up most of my time. I promised my wife I wouldn't bring my work home, but now she was gone, and work was the only thing I had left in here. We had two unsolved murders on our table. Two dead girls, found in the same week. That was my case. I wanted to go over the information we had, just to be sure I didn't miss anything. it was. Three things the both cases had in common.
morning, Detective.
What do we have here, Sergeant?
I think you should talk to Detective Garner, sir.
Alex is already here?
Yes, sir. They're all here.
So what do we have?
It looks like another one, but I don't know. Take a look.
Yeah, it's exactly the same as the other two victims.
Third victim with the same MO. Shit. I'm gonna call the LT and tell him we've got a serial here. You see what else you can find out about her.
Something is missing here. There is no blood.
What do you mean?
There is no blood. She's got her body cut open, but there's no blood anywhere.
You're right. That means we've got a secondary crime scene. I'm gonna call patrol and have them search the nearby area, see if they can find the primary scene. You take a look around, see what else you can find around here.
Oh, hey, James.
Morning, Michael. Think you'll be able to get anything out of this mess?
No, not a chance. Security console fried, the drives were wiped out. If there was any security footage, it's gone now. So what do you think happened here? Thank you.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me.